to share. But first, we're going to get through this lightning round, okay? Mm-hmm. So we're in the I'm Black and I'm Proud. When did I'm Black and I'm Proud start? Who started that line? When that
James Brown?
Yeah. Say it loud. That's it.
I'm Black and I'm Proud.
I'm Black and I'm Proud. You could tell you a baby.
Start.
Say it loud. Yeah. So
okay. I'm Black and I'm Proud.
Yes, James Brown.
Put the music to it.
Come on.
Hit me. Say it loud. I'm Black and I'm Proud.
One more time. She always the band.
All the parts.
Listen, I just
love it.
I do the music. Y'all the same.
Yes, you do.
Wow. Now, Apostle, are you on because you're doing a diet kind of thing, right?
I was doing keto, but I backslid.
Me too, Lady Deb.
I was doing keto and before I went to Jamaica for 8 days, I said, and I got over in Jamaica and every chef over there was an amazing cook.
Ooh. Had to.
And then I came back and I kind of played with it. So I was doing what they call slut keto. Slut keto is, it's really a term. Slut keto is where you play around, but
you're on the diet.
You're not serious.
Okay.
Yeah. Damn, no. Yeah, but you know, I gotta commit to ending that relationship. I started my relationship back up with bread.
Oh,
yeah, that's a yeah.
And I know with bread. Bread
slow.
Yeah, I gotta just sever it all the way and say my goodbyes and not look back. And when Brad is talking to me, I've got to ignore the conversation. But I was vulnerable. And the pandemic really didn't help it because it closed me in where the Brad could talk to me even the more. And so after so many days and nights.
It's a sweet talker, ain't it?
I backslid and said, I'll give you another try and we'll see how it goes.
What did the bread say to you? Did he say girl?
The bread,
come here, girl. Wait
a minute. The bread said, you know you miss it. Stop playing. You don't have to just have one role. Come on. I'll take care of you, girl. Come on.
I
literally fell for it. And then the bread said to my thigh, I told you.
Gotcha.
Yeah.
Gotcha. I gotcha.
Go back.